My dad's comfy watchers want sneak peek pilots. It's a CW martial arts movie. Hold on a second. Alright guys, we see like a beat down scene taking place in downtown of the area. See some fight scene right here. And then we see, he's being jumped. Some people have sticks. This guy's name is girlfriend. And then we see, pretty much, some karate scenes and stuff. And then we see, the karate scene as well too. And then we see her talking to her friend. And then there's a daughter as well too, a little girl as well too. And then that's how the fight breaks out in the first place. So what do you guys think about that? Let me know in the comments below. Scratch on and see what's going on.